हेलो गाइस, आज हम देखेंगे इम्पॉर्टेंट टर्मिनोलॉजीज ऑफ ओबीजीवाई। एंटीनेटल मींस बिफोर द बर्थ। एमनियोटिक फ्लूइड, समटाइम इट्स कॉल्ड एज लिक्वर एंड दिस फ्लूइड सराउंड्स द बेबी इन द यूटेरस। एमनियोटिक सैक, द बैग इन विच फीटस एंड एमनियोटिक फ्लूइड आर कंटेंट ड्यूरिंग प्रेगनेंसी। अल्ब्यूमिन, दिस इज प्रोटीन एंड इफ इट इज प्रेजेंट इन योर यूरिन इट मे बी साइन ऑफ प्री इक्लाम्शिया और इन्फेक्शन सच एज सिस्टाइटिस। अल्फा फीटो प्रोटीन, अ सब्सटेंस प्रेजेंट इन ब्लड ऑफ प्रेगनेंट वुमन एंड दिस टेस्टेड एज अ पार्ट ऑफ डाउन सिंड्रोम स्क्रीनिंग टेस्ट। एंटीपार्टम हेमरेज APH मीन्स ब्लीडिंग बिफोर द बर्थ। ब्रीच प्रेजेंटेशन, इट मीन्स योर बेबी इज लाइंग बॉटम और फीट डाउन इन द यूटेरस। सिफैलिक, दिस मीन बेबी इज लाइंग विद द हेड इन लोअर पार्ट ऑफ यूटेरस। कोजानिक विलाय सैम्पलिंग, अ प्रीनेटल टेस्ट दैट स्कैन फॉर जेनेटिक एबनॉर्मलिटीज। कंजेनाइटल मीन्स प्रेजेंट एट बर्थ। क्राउनिंग, अ पॉइंट इन लेबर व्हेन हेड ऑफ बेबी कैन बी सीन एट द वजाइना। कोजानिक विलाय सैम्पलिंग, अ प्रीनेटल टेस्ट दैट स्कैन फॉर जेनेटिक एबनॉर्मलिटीज। डाइमॉर्फिन, इट इज इंजेक्शन गिवन फॉर पेन रिलीफ इन लेबर। डायलेशन और डायलेटेशन, द स्टेज फर्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ लेबर द सर्विक्स और नेक ऑफ द वूम ग्रेजुअली ओपन अप टू मेक अ स्पेस फॉर द बेबी। इक्लाम्शिया, इट इज सीरियस कॉम्प्लिकेशन ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी कैरेक्टराइज बाय हाई ब्लड प्रेशर एंड इडिमा कैन रिजल्ट इन द सीजर्स और फिट। एक्टोपिक प्रेगनेंसी, a pregnancy that develops somewhere other than the uterus, usually in the fallopian tubes. EDD, expected date of delivery, a date when your baby is due for delivery. Entonox, a mixture of oxygen and nitrous oxide inhaled through the mask or mouthpiece by the mother during the labor for pain relief. Epidural, an injection of local anesthesia into the lower back give for pain relief during the labor. Episiotomy, a cut made in the mother's perineum area between vagina and anus allow the baby to be born more quickly and prevent the tearing. Fetus, medical name for baby before it's born. Fontanelles, two soft spot on the newborn's head where the skull bones do not yet meet. Fundus, the top of the uterus, the fundal height helps to assess the growth of baby and how many weeks pregnant you are. Gestational age, how far into pregnant you are measured from the first day of your last menstrual period. Hemorrhage, sudden and severe bleeding. In pregnancy, it is usually called as antepartum hemorrhage and after the birth, it's called as postpartum hemorrhage. Induction, starting the labor artificially. Lithotomy position, for assisted deliveries where the mother lie flat on her back with her leg raised and apart supported by stirrups. Lochia, for couple of weeks or more after the birth of woman loses a mixture of blood and mucus through the vagina. Meconium, a bowel content of baby at birth. Multigravida, a woman who has been pregnant before. Multipara, means woman who has gives birth at least once before. NAD, nothing abnormal detected. Doctor or midwife may write this on your note when they find no problem. Neonate, a newborn infant. Oxytocin, hormone secreted by woman when they are in labor which stimulates the labor contraction and same hormone stimulates the milk flow from the breast. Perineum, area of skin between your vagina and anus. Pessary, a special type of medication designed to be inserted into the vagina. In labor, prostaglandin pessaries are sometimes used to induce the labor. Placenta, organ that develop in the uterus during the pregnancy to transfer the nourishment and oxygen to the baby from mother's system and take away the baby's waste matter. Placental abruption means premature separation of placenta from the uterine wall. Placenta previa, when the placenta is low down, sometimes it covers the cervix and blocks the baby's exit, and we need a cesarean section for that. Polyhydramnios, an excessive amount of amniotic fluid. Postpartum, relating to the period of few days after the birth. Preeclampsia. This is complication of pregnancy where blood pressure increases and protein appears in the urine. Presentation. Part of baby which is coming first, usually the crown or back of the baby's head. Preterm, born before 37 weeks of pregnancy. Primipara, woman giving birth for the first time. Prostaglandin, natural substance used in pessaries to soften the cervix and stimulate to start the labor. Quickening, first moment of baby that mother feels. Show, when the thick mucus which plugs the narrow channel of cervix during pregnancy come away, and it is sign of baby is getting ready for labor. Syntocinon, this is synthetic version of naturally made hormone called oxytocin which increases the contraction. TENS, transcutaneous electrical nerve stimulation, a device for relieving the pain of labor. Sticky pads are attached to the woman's back to produce the electrical impulses which stimulates her own painkiller and block the pain signal from the uterus. Ventos, this is name given to the method of vacuum extraction to help the baby born at the end of the labor. Vernix, a white waxy substance that covers the fetus in the uterus. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do like, comment and share.